Alex Kumakech delivering that ball deep through, and a chance is gliding through. It's in! It's 1-0 in this derby! Celebration, celebration, celebration!
Vipers and Wakiso Giants have already faced off twice in the Uganda Premier League, with both engagements ending in stalemates. Wakiso Giants will host the round of 16 tie at the Kabaka Chabagu Stadium. The round of 16 draw function was held on Tuesday at Fufa House Mengo, with former Uganda Cranes goalkeeper Sadiq Wasa gracing the occasion.
Wakiso Giants Football Club from the Uganda Premier League. Sports Club in the Uganda Premier League. Yet another Wakiso derby there, but this time in the Stanbic Uganda Cup.
The game between AC Villa and Bull will be replayed on a date to be communicated.
Today, the FUFA, the Federation of Football, has unveiled, kick-started the round of 16 draws, and we have released the fixture. We have made the draws, we have drawn down, and we have released the fixture starting on 11th to 17th. And this will see the best club with the best goals emerging as the winner. And at the same time, we have announced that the game between Bull FC and Villa Sports Club will be replayed, and the date will be announced soon. We encourage the football family to adhere to the fact that the judicial bodies sat, which are independent by statute, and they made a verdict. So we are obliged as FUFA and our stakeholders to follow the judgment, and we regret any inconveniences caused.
In the other draws conducted, KCCFC will host Mbara City, while Solitilo Bright Stars will take on Chiinda Boys, Police will take on Deje University, Express with Paida Black Angels, Ajumani TCFC faces Bunyaruguru, while Calvary FC will be at home to Chitara FC. The winner between Bull and AC Villa will visit Odum Paraka. The round of 16 fixtures will be played between 11th to 17th of March 2023. Every team at this stage is assured of a cash prize of 3 million shillings.